brains. They lost all the senses, thinking they can step to me an underground rapper. Man, they thought it'd be a breeze, but I'm cold. What is going on, guys? It's Circuit here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Brodha V's Shook Ones. And this has actually been requested by this guy. There may be one or two up here. There may only be one. I'm not sure. But yeah, if you guys want me to react to songs that you want me to, please make sure to leave them in the comment section below. If you've already left a song on a previous track or a previous reaction video, it's on my list. I promise. I make sure to go through each and every comment and add it to my list. So there's a lot of Nick Natoli coming up. There's a lot of Krishna, a lot of Brodha V. So if you requested something, just wait for it. I promise you it's coming. But yeah, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe before we get into the video. And let's go ahead and get into the track, all right? Ooh, I like this beat.
Hey, yo, it's Brodha V.
Oh, is it going to be in English? 2054.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yo.
You came back in time?
New York from Massachusetts. I had to do this and talk with a batch of new kids.
Okay.
Well, props, you got a few hits on YouTube. You got some clout and you act stupid.
Ooh. Who's he talking about?
In English, Shane Dacey, and I'm not the best about you. Hopped in a rap in a popular language, and then I lack an audience, I'm not for the masses. Then why you plead for the feature trying to impress me? You see me painting pictures with lyrics like I'm Da Vinci.
Ooh. He said, look at me painting pictures with my lyrics like Da Vinci. Okay.
Feature trying to impress me. You see me painting pictures with lyrics like I'm Da Vinci. Codables that I provide in my ballads are plenty for your favorite rapper to casually spit it back in Hindi. I never had radio and TV support. Y'all have labels and stuff, yet your feces. You're I'm with awesome brands, yet you have the gall to live off your dad's act like you have it all.
Ooh.
And you had no struggles. You...
He said, you living off your dad. Why you acting like you got it all? Come on, man. All right.
Have the gall to live off your dad's act like you have it all. Please, you had no struggles, you got no scars. Plus your raps are like Gujarat, they got no bars.
So in the comment section, someone's gotta let me know what Gujarat is. I need to know what it is, and I'll let you guys tell me. I'm not gonna look it up. Let me know what Gujarat is.
Please,
you had no struggles, you got no scars.
Struggles, you got no scars. Plus your raps are like Gujarat, they got
no bars.
Y'all forget about the South and the smaller states. We're never in your top tens, can call you racist, but the mainstream media did not debate. Through the Gordy or the sound floods of y'all just hating now. Back to just rapping, no one better than me.
Okay.
On the mic, I go hard like an elephant sneeze. Leave you black and blue like a Smurf and his shadow.
Ooh.
Going home in a hearse from the gallows.
Yo, that scheme there was hard. He said, leave you black and blue like a Smurf and his shadow.
Leave you black and blue like a Smurf and his shadow. Career's going home in a
career's going home in here.
Ooh. You're practical delusional artist claiming that you're the shit that I'm after you like a faucet.
Ooh.
Why'd you even want a problem, kid? You're quick to take off at the PM on a foreign trip.
Okay.
A
little bit of Hindi. I think it's Hindi. I could be wrong.
The penmanship of a legend for which the requisite is eminent wit. Let me preface it with unsettling levels of grit. The illest set of vocals to ever lay at a snare and a kick. Dead or alive, nobody I'm compatible with. Grabbing the slick is meant to make your mandible slip. Imagine the thrill, my life.
He's claiming that he's original as fuck. Ain't no one, there's no one like him. I don't know if there's people like him. You guys let me know.
I'm compatible with grabbing the slick. It's meant to make your mandible slip.
Your mandible slip. Okay.
It's only accolades filled. Intangible skills. Vernacular. Let's go back on your wheel. Mangle you with the grammar like I'm shushy.
I really like his schemes.
You'll never see me coming like an ugly masseuse. Your girl slide into my contact list. For the hammer in my past that even Thor can't lift.
Oh,
with the fervor and light.
Yeah. We ain't just gonna ignore. He called it. He called his shit Thor's hammer. Oh my god.
My past that even Thor can't lift. Glow like a beaming Maserati with the fervor and light. Till she be screaming like your body on a turbulent flight. See, I go harder with the wood than even Lucifer sacks. I get more head than medieval executioners facts. You plan.
I get more head than.
With the wood than even Lucifer sacks. I get more head than medieval executioners.
He said, I get more head than medieval executioners. Medieval executioners, whenever they would kill someone, they'd go and chop off their head with a giant axe. They had the black mask on.
He's saying he gets more heads than that. Yo.
Facts. You plan my fall, but I stand so tall that I gotta sit down and couch to shake hands with God. It's only
that
you be sending me threats and capable pussies that couldn't turn a lesbian wet.
I'ma just keep it going. That one explains itself.
Spot you like Gynax with Binox. Mods from my head. Came to break my spirit, but broke your hymen instead. Leave you cold in summers and watch your souls and compass. The fear of a joke woken up from a broken slumber. Looking at a rogue and plundering ghost and horrors while you be hiding like porno Max and Snowden Spunker. Hey, Brodha V, the real face of Indian rap. Made it look way too easy. Nandri.
Yo, he snapped on this. I need to know who he's talking about, though. That's why I really want to know. Who is he talking about? He's calling someone out. Someone asked him for a feature, then wanted to talk mad shit. Like, I need to know who he's talking about. But anyways, guys, that's Shook Ones Freestyle by Brodha V. I hope that you guys really enjoyed it. Once again, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. The link to this video is going to be in the description box. And I will catch you guys next time. Peace out.